This test room is impossible. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Thank you.
You fixed it. How wonderful. You know, I was joking when I said it was impossible. That was part of the test, and you didn't give up. You kept going despite knowing everything you were doing was futile. Just like the inherent pointlessness of your existence. You must be very proud of yourself. You,
subject name here,
must be the apple of
subject's father's name here.
For this next test, thermal discouragement beams have been added into the testing environment. Health and safety would advise you to avoid contact with these lasers. However, the health and safety office is closed today. So please disregard that advice. You know, I heard the lasers talking about you before. They were saying how much they like you. I think you two should hug.
I have been reborn again.
Was not part of the test, and as a result, you damaged the testing environment. An extra 9999 days of testing will be required to repay expenses. I hope you brought a packed lunch.
Huh?